Hello and welcome back to Turbo Thumbs. I am Rasta Joe. With me again is
Pat.
Check him out on his channel, One Bad Goat. Today again we're playing Star Fox Zero, and today is the finale, extra long episode. Let's check it out.
Sector Omega.
Yep, this time we got four levels for our grand finale. Starting with Sector Omega here. Let's hope I don't die.
Good advice.
You don't have to worry about us.
Good talk, guys.
And how again did he become general?
I have no idea.
All units, G diffuser set to max. We're going top speed.
Diffuse those G's.
Shortcut to Venom.
Let me show you how it's really done.
Oh, watch out. Barrel, barrel.
Yep, everything in this level is super fast.
Again, another enemy here, too.
Oh,
shit.
There's two gold rings. Way to go.
Yeah.
Oh, got that at least. Yeah, man.
Come out.
Always hit those.
Nice. This looks like you're flying through, I keep thinking of Star Wars.
You have to
go through, up and down, through all these bubbles, and you're trying to blow up the Death Star.
I definitely borrow a lot from Star Wars. If I hadn't played this level, like, 80 times, I would totally be wrecking into everything. Just like the first time. Got that medal. That's what she said.
What he said?
I don't know. That's what I said.
But she said it.
Whoever
good.
They were.
I'm gonna go right.
And I'm going left.
I don't care. You've got Chevrolet's a really shitty group of friends.
Yeah, they all suck.
Whoa.
Yeah, we got saws. Do you want to play a game?
Nice.
I'll shoot you with lasers.
Oh. You like? It just bumped him.
Yeah.
So moved him back. That is trippy.
Oh, this part's somewhat hard. Ooh. Especially with people shooting lasers in my face. And then you just gotta blast the crap out of all these.
Spinning tops. You already had 159 hits.
Whoa. Did anybody else's acid just kick in?
What? I wasn't expecting that.
It's like that game where you had to fly through this.
Oh, you didn't quite get that. Trick here is to fly up near the top. Never mind.
Yep. Yes, that. Goldberg.
I was lying.
Where? I don't see nothing.
Ominous shadow.
Phase one complete. I think you bet. Yeah, new best. 168 hits.
Nice.
Beat it by 30 hits.
So by 30? Damn. Pretty good.
This way only leads to your annihilation.
You are an asshole, sir.
Switching to all range mode.
What's different?
Now we don't fly in a straight line. Only.
Here it comes.
Oh,
where's that shield analysis?
Tries to ram me right off the bat.
What a jerk.
One of these has laser upgrade. That one. Not that one.
It helps.
Yeah, I do need that, I guess. And he's probably shooting at me right now.
Dodge him.
Oh,
boss. That was quick. I feel like that didn't take very long to get to the boss.
Where's that dang laser upgrade?
Flying in space somewhere.
He's flying in space. Which side is it?
It's
bomb.
Oh,
actually,
shit, locked out with the purple ring.
It's hard to hit him and dodge those at the same time. Whew. And then he tries to ram me.
Sweet.
I swear there's a laser upgrade here somewhere. You need this one. Where's the box?
Up to the right, there was one.
Right on top of me.
It's yellow.
Yeah, now we're talking.
It's yellow. Okay, my reticle is way off.
That didn't help.
No, it did not.
Hell.
Gotta reset those reticles, kids.
Cool barrel roll somersault.
I think in the 64 one you could do a barrel roll and a somersault at the same time. Can't do it in this one, I guess.
You kind of did it.
Sort of, yeah.
But more towards the end.
Dang it, he's open.
You're just looking for that upgrade?
Yeah.
Just trying to get that upgrade. Which really, really helps.
It does. Is it this one? It is not.
Oh, it's right next to you.
Is this one? Nope.
Get him.
Come okay. On. Alright, there's one arm out of here. Whoa! Kamikazes. And 50.
Nice. Space jump.
Got him. Okay. Yes, turn towards me.
And
open your hole.
Yeah.
Got people on my tail.
Oh. Still haven't found that weapon upgrade.
Where the hell is that thing? Is it this one? It is! Alright.
Well, so if we're gonna playing, it's that one.
It's that one.
I don't know if you can find it.
Just remember its exact position in space relative to nothing. Where are you? Okay. Crap, I missed it.
And he got hit by some purple rings.
That purple rang.
That's a Prince song.
That's a Prince song?
Purple rain.
Purple rain?
Purple rain.
I don't know Prince that well.
I don't think anybody did. They do now.
Now they do. Like all the famous painters of old. More famous after he's dead.
Of course.
Sorry, Prince.
Somebody's making money.
Ooh, suck it, suck it, suck it!
Nice!
Yeah.
Oh, quick.
Yeah.
Because you got the upgrade.
Upgrade!
You got bombs.
I do have bombs. I'm saving them for his final form. Look at
save
that.
The bombs.
Is that like 5-1?
I was talking to the camera.
Oh.
Okay, everybody else. Yeah, you're focused. And open.
Open your hole. Boom. Oh, like one shot.
You're doing great.
Thanks.
Apparently.
Thanks, Slip.
Because you didn't realize that on your own.
You're barely adequate. All right. All right, open your other hole. This one's easier to hit if you go like that.
Oh.
Boom.
This is dead center.
Oh,
got him. That may be important.
No, it's not.
Alright, back in the game. It's never important when you're fighting a boss.
It's important for a different game that I'm currently playing.
Oh. That.
Yeah, not so accurate.
Wow.
Oh, I got him. I didn't even need my other bombs. Alright. Lasers! Lasers in the cutscene.
No time to chat.
Lasers!
You.
Need some more lasers!
Funny.
Who wants lasers?
And you're dead. Good.
More lasers! Alright.
Mission complete.
Step one. Complete.
How many more?
Three more.
Three more.
And.
Silver!
Silver!
Only 11 away from gold.
If only I'd done better. Alright, look at the R-wings from here. It's easier to see when you're on a planet, too, because the nose of the ship is, like, dark, and that's what makes it look like a fox nose.
Right.
And so when you see it from that kind of, like, behind angle, then it looks like a fox.
So, Venom has disappeared. However, there is still a way to get to Andross. What? How? There's no time to explain. Return to Corneria immediately.
I felt like there might have been time to explain.
Yeah.
On our way.
We only have this huge trip to go back to Corneria.
Can explain on the way.
Or we'll just do it in 5 seconds.
Earth.
Welcome to Earth.
Corneria.
where it says good luck.
It sounded like good luck that time because you said good luck.
Yeah. I know. It's kind of one of those things where now
it's,
you hear
it's probably
what you
good luck.
Hear.
Why would it say gridlock? Well, what would that have to do with anything?
I feel like gridlock, I don't know. I feel like it's like a, maybe like a fighter pilot term. Like you have your grid that you want to stay in when you're out in the battle. I don't know.
I just feel like
really
good
sounds
luck
like,
is better.
I mean, I've been hearing them both for like a couple weeks now playing this game. And it's, to me, it just sounds more like gridlock.
All units, head for the tower.
Die with my crappy pea shooter lasers.
Literally. Damn.
Well, I'll do a barrel. And I'm not gonna kill that guy. I did kill that guy.
Nice.
Sweet.
Watch my back, Fox.
No.
Okay.
Okay, hot shot.
You just asked me to watch your back.
And he shot his back.
Lots of lasers.
Under the grass, you know.
Even more lasers.
What is this? Oh, damn.
Well, I got
crazy.
Almost. I think I did get all of them.
Yeah.
Like, oh, one shot. Right, you gotta barrel roll like a bastard.
What? Why is there a door?
I don't know.
It's all open. There's a random door.
I know it's behind that door, too. And it's not good. I don't know why I always go for it.
It's kind of one of those things.
It's like, there's a door there. I gotta go through it.
Feel the urge to go. No. Blow those up, huh?
Which?
The red balls that are coming at you?
Oh, you can't blow them up, but you can deflect them with the barrel roll. Slippy, I'm at half health. Feel free to shut up.
Yeah, I feel like that went kind of quick. And the fact that you could fly through waterfalls without it pushing you down. Kind of cool.
It's a nice perk. And they give you a bomb
get
in there.
The hits.
I hear something appear every time there, but I can never freaking figure out what it is. Oh, there's a laser upgrade.
Nice.
And if I do a flippy here, I get a bomb!
Do a flippy there.
Y'all should do flippies right there. Well, make up your mind, Peppy. Jesus. And here we got more firebomb
Bob.
Dropping guys.
Looks like Nob.
Viet bomb.
Except there's poop all over.
There's poop there.
And orange rings. Which, I'm not sure.
If you get hit too many times, you lose your blue lasers, which I really don't want to do. So I'm just going to
dodge
these
too.
Guys.
Yeah, there it is. Not much. It'll help.
Ooh, dodge that guy. Camaro.
Another Camaro.
Triple Camaro!
Wow. 137 hits. Phase one.
General Pepper, please respond. Come on.
He's busy. Doing nothing.
His tower's all glowy. Pouring from the sky. Boom. Suck it.
They're very
leave that
damn.
Laser upgrade.
That was crazy. Get the adept.
Why, Slippy?
Oh, laser upgrade.
I have full lasers now. So
you can't upgrade anymore?
Blue is the max. Alright, Slippy, where you at?
Oh, damn.
Careful.
I blocked
it.
That guy about kamikaze right into me. Boom. Get the brakes. I can blast that guy.
I'd say you've done this before.
A few times. And my reticle's messed up again. Yes. Perfect. I get one for killing those guys.
Oh, there's a bro. I guess you don't need it.
Points. And die.
Alright, you're almost halfway there. 39 hits.
Come on.
14 out of 30. 15.
Ah, lost the lock.
16.
That one can't when he crashes.
17. Yo!
They're on my lasers.
Are laser upgrades still there? Or do they go away after a while?
They're still there. I'm running out of time. I'm not going to make it.
What was that?
That was, counter telling me I'm about out of time.
It sounded like when you plug your iPhone in.
Switching this view. So I can go down.
Damn it, Andros.
Here. Laser upgrade.
Sweet. Get him.
No, took me out of. See, he takes off. Takes the entire tower with him.
What a dick.
Not that the tower, like, has its own lasers or anything. Guess who? And he slipped. Always on point.
Oh shit.
It's the Giga River!
He's pissed.
He looks pissed!
He looks like Iron Man. Like from the.
Like Iron Man?
Yeah, not Iron Man, the superhero.
Did you see not Iron Man, the superhero?
No, it looks like Iron Man, like from the cartoon.
Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about. Come on, that laser upgrade. I swore it was
you're right.
So you can shoot him in the hands or the chest.
Can't turn him off.
Or the butt. And shooting him in the hands and the chest is all well and good. But shooting him in the butt opens his hiney hole. So that you can
open the butt flap. Oh damn, he's pissed.
Yep.
You know, good spot to hit him though.
Yeah.
So he can't really. Well, I'm sure he probably could get you, but now he's looking right at you.
Yeah. He can hit me with his lasers, which I think he's about to do.
Is he?
I just swung a punch. Forget about me. Turn around. And go do something else. Well, he's pretty focused on me. Yeah. Now he's gonna do hand lasers.
Get him.
About me, and I'm gonna shoot a bomb up his booty hole.
Holy shit.
And perfect timing to turn around.
Go.
Oh, he's gonna throw that at me. And I missed.
Right in the dick.
Sweet miss though, brah.
We kind of messed up the platform there.
Yep, and it's laser time.
Oh,
barrel rolls!
I got barrel rolls, but the camera doesn't change. Yeah. Just to see your,
It's got like gyroscopic cockpit or something. Whoa! Laser balls! Alright, let's just go out and get him. Still focused on me.
Yeah, I feel like he can turn faster than you can,
Yeah. Oh, crap. Did not mean to do that. Barrel rolls!
He deflected with the barrel rolls.
Yep. If anyone's ever attacking you with lasers, kids, barrel rolls.
Too bad it doesn't throw it back at him.
I know.
Right? Laser.
Yes, I do have full lasers though.
Oh,
so
you
I'll
do.
Save that a little bit longer. Now he's shooting missiles at me.
Stay sharp, Fox.
Get him in the butt.
In the butt. In the butt.
Oh, like a couple more hits.
That's right. Pick that thing up while I shoot you in the crack.
Holy. Nice.
Ooh, got him. Uh oh.
He's
pissed.
Got you.
He was not happy about that. Oops. Did not mean to transform there. And he's stomping. Stomping mad. We got blue lasers? Yep. Oh, he's charging.
Where's he going?
He's charging at me. And
now you can turn him off.
Oh, if I can land on that thing. It's very hard to land.
Don't get stomped on.
Fly away! Fly towards Silver Ring. And what's he doing? Still facing away from me. Let's make another pass. Oh, he's gonna pick up that thing.
You get time.
Oh boy. Damn, I suck at that. Oh, please don't throw it at me here. Run away faster. Damn, my reticle's messed up again. As you can see, he shot more missiles at me.
Wow.
Let's do a barrel roll.
So you basically have to land like perfectly on that.
You have to like start the transformation way early because it takes a long time.
Oh, oh damn.
Yikes. No, I'm not ready to transform yet. And let's get some cover.
Oh,
yep,
yeah,
it's laser ball time.
Perfect time. Perfect timing. It's only got 5 hits. Go.
Oh, stupid. Totally wasting my time, man. I think he's about to do laser balls again. Ah.
Another perfect time.
Go. I really do not want to die here, because I frequently die on this level. Okay. God, would you sit still?
Go underneath him and, like, turn back around. Is that possible?
Get him to turn back around?
So, like, go underneath his legs. And then,
oh,
like,
do a U-turn?
Yeah.
I've tried that. It's so hard. Landing on there is hard enough. And then trying to do that. It's like... You've got to be the master.
You have to wait
thing.
For him to get in that position.
Yeah.
When he's shooting bombs.
Yeah, I need to, like, stay locked on him so I can see what he's doing. And he's about to charge. Now's my opportunity. Alright.
Oh, you
monkey
just
butthole!
Moved.
Oh, am I still able to get it?
Yeah! Great.
Second chance.
Is he just...
I'm sad now. Mission complete.
That was pretty cool. Definitely don't want to piss him off. Basically,
not
got like 6 hits.
Yeah. 6 hits. I got the ones that counted.
370 for gold, damn.
Yeah.
That's a big jump from silver.
To bring out my dead dad.
He's ugly.
I mean, granted, that's the guy that killed him, boss.
Andross?
Yes, Andross.
Say it again.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
Well, after that.
The portal is closing.
All right, watch Fox's shit now. Look for it to look like Fox. He'll probably see it here.
Fox, no.
Maybe not.
I get the idea, like, when it was, you could see the black tip on the front.
Yeah.
The pointy ears. And...
Yeah. From the back, from they show it from, like, the perfect angle a bunch of times. Okay, so I know I said this was going to be an extra long episode, and it already kind of is. But altogether, it comes to an hour for the finale, and I don't think most people are going to want to sit there for the entire hour. Or maybe they will. I don't know. But this will be part one of the finale, and next time will be part two of the finale. The finale of the finale, if you will. But don't forget to like and subscribe down below. Leave us a comment. We really want to know what you think. What do you want us to play next? Just let us know. So anyway, you can also see us on Facebook, facebook.com/turbothumbs, or Twitter, twitter.com/turbo_thumbs. We want to thank you for watching Thumb Through, our playthrough show, and thank you again for watching Turbo Thumbs.